Once again, Australia comes to the rescue of the famine areas with new shipments of wheat to India. In Madras Harbour, two food ships unload their precious cargo of flour and grain for millions on the borderline of starvation. India may well be grateful for Australia's part in the battle against famine.